We interrupt our programming.
The SCP Foundation has issued a nationwide alert at the request of the United States government. This is not a test. Due to a meteorological event, an Apollyon threat level anomaly has now rendered light emitted by the sun to be hazardous. Stay away from any and all natural light, 390 nanometers to 750 nanometers, emitted by the sun. This includes light, 390 nanometers to 750 nanometers, reflected by the moon. Find shelter immediately, lock all doors and stay away from windows. If it is required to go outside, cover all skin with multiple layers of protective clothing.
If this is a good outside, do not engage.
There is no danger. The sun is not dead.